redneck Dick Murdoch just cleared the ring. He's out there waving that American flag. And the Iron Sheik. The Iron Sheik and Ivan Koloff. And Murdoch settle that issue in a hurry.
That's true. I didn't say anything bad about him. I could have said a lot of things, Gordon. But I kept my remarks true to the point, I think.
I see. Thank you very much.
Who you looking at now? Let's talk about Captain Redneck Murdoch. You know, a long time ago on the road, there was two men that traveled worldwide known as the Texas Outlaws. Then no other team, no other human beings in the sport of professional wrestling compared to these two men. You know, I could come out here, I guess I'm supposed to say, I haven't been here for a while. Hell, we know that. We know that. There's reasons behind everything the American Dream does. And you can leave someone for a while, but if you've left an impression on them, you'll always be the main man. And it hasn't changed. Only the names, except for one. Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. It's real simple. Captain Redneck now has run into some difficulties. Let me tell you what I call Captain Redneck. Hart Richard Murdoch is his name. We lived together, ate together, run together, fought together, did everything on God's created earth together. So now you're messing with family, you understand? Now that y'all don't want to beat him up. So he got a hold of Virgil. And it's not like, I want you to understand, a return of Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream, because he's never been gone, like I say. Once that impression is left, it's on the lips of every man, woman, and child. Dusty Rhodes is the foremost professional wrestler in this country, bar none. So Captain Redneck, the American Dream is coming, and I know you don't need the help. Just let me get in there with you, because I know what it is to be beat up in the parking lot, be pounded on the pavement, and had pain, blues, and agony dragged all over me, because there's nobody booking workers like Dusty Rhodes. There's nobody stretching strolls like Dusty Rhodes, and they can yell, or they can be just as quiet as they want. There are gentlemen interviewers, and there are loud screamers. But darlings, there's only one American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And Captain Redneck, Hart Richard Murdoch, I'm coming home.
You know, Gordon, I gotta say only one thing. Thank the good Lord there's only one American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, because we don't dress alike anymore, and we don't talk alike anymore, but I'll guarantee you one thing, we do fight alike. And when he gets here, I hope it's Koloff and the Sheik that we meet, because we are going to do a good old-fashioned country tail whipping.